Here's the paint that I'm going to be using. This was mixed at O'Reilly's Auto Parts, store 564. The code is 384A, and the color is called Black Meat Kettle Effect.